guys, what's up? It's your girl Rocky here, and today's video is the most exciting video of all year round, and is what I got for Christmas. And I know you guys really enjoy these videos, and I'm really excited to show you guys what I got because I got some really, really cool stuff. This is probably gonna be the most epic what I got for Christmas video. Literally, you guys should watch it. Even if you don't like me, just watch it because I think it's freaking damn cool. Some of the stuff is the stuff that I got, and then other things are gift cards and money that I use towards things that I got on Boxing Day. I have a ton of stuff, so I'm just gonna get right into it. Okay, so the first things I'm gonna show you guys is my stocking stuffer stuff. The first thing I got, it was not in my stocking, but it was like outside my stocking, and it's this. Yeah, you're probably like, what the hell is this? I'm pretty sure it's just like a candle holder. Well, you could hold anything on it. It's just like skeleton hands or bones and stuff. I love stuff like this. This is the theme for all my gifts pretty much. You'll see soon. So the first thing that was in my stocking was this. This is, I think it's by Clinique. Yeah, it says Clinique there. It's just a makeup bag. I really asked my mom for a makeup bag and she came through. She got me this one. The next thing she got me is this ornament art for my name. The next thing that was in my stocking was this. And this is so freaking cool, you guys. So this is foam topping. You know how when you get a drink from like some barista and it has like the foam on the top? Well, this is basically foam in a bottle and you just squirt the foam, and the foam actually is like zero calories, like zero everything. It says Jordan's skinny syrups and it tastes like marshmallow. I tried it. You can taste a lot of sweetener in it, Blenda-ish or like aspartame-ish in your mouth a little bit, but like with the drink, like it would be totally awesome, and like it tasted pretty good. So yeah, this is such a cool idea, like such a good concept, so I was really excited to see this. The next thing she got me is a pair of socks. She actually got me another pair that was like pink and white striped, and I already wore those on Christmas because I needed socks and was running around. I was like, oh, I got socks, I'll just use them. The next thing that she got me is gloves, and they're very holiday Christmas-esque, so I don't know how good they would be like year-round, but it just says nice, naughty. I don't usually wear stuff like this. I'm like so bad in the winter. Like I literally go out in a sweater. I'm like, oh, damn, I'm freezing. People are like, cause you don't wear a coat. And I'm like, but I don't go out that much. That's why I do it. And it gives me an excuse to be like, I need to go inside cause I'm cold. So the next things that were in my stocking were these two things here. Oh, I didn't know that one was a ring. Let's be honest. I would never wear this. I don't really wear jewelry, to be honest. I don't. The most I wear is a dog tag of my dog that passed away. I don't like jewelry that much. I don't like to wear it. But my mom and I found a really good use for these objects, and I will show you shortly. So we got this in my stocking, and this is actually a really cute, really funny idea. And if anyone knows me personally, like I love ice. Like I love ice in my drink. It's just my thing. And so this is pretty funny because it's frozen smiles, and it's basically like you freeze these and they pop out and they look like dentures, and then you put it in your cup and it's like dentures in like the cup, you know how it is, like old grandpa style. So this was so cool. The next thing that my mom put in my stocking was this vanilla shower gel, which is so good and convenient because I needed some shower gel, was running low, and this is by Avon. And yeah, the next thing I got was this skull, and as you can see here, he's like closing his eyes, he has jewels on his hands, and it's a candle holder again, or whatever you want to put in here, holder. The next thing that was in my stocking was this plaque. I don't know where I'm gonna put it. I don't know really why she got me it. It's just my room's pretty cluttered. I don't really have a lot of space, so I don't really know where to put this, but I mean it's cute. And then I got this bath fizzer. It's in the shape of a leaf, which is so cute. And the only other things that I got in my stocking as well was these like protein bars, and they're downstairs for when I decide to eat them. And then the gifts that my parents got me, my mom does the shopping. So the thing that my mom picked out for me was also this thing here. It looks like this. It's basically just like you make cupcakes and stuff. I don't know, but my mom said she would do make the cupcakes for me because I'm such a lazy person. I was like, I don't want to cook. So she's like, I'll do it for you then. And I was like, okay, make me cupcakes. I think that was a good trade. She's gonna make these for me. Okay, the next thing that they got me was this backpack here. It just looks like this. I'm not 100% sure if I want to keep it or not. It's a good size and it's like good with the pockets and I like everything pretty much about it. The only things that I would definitely change about it is I would make it pink, and because my other backpack is pink but it's falling apart, and I was looking for like a big backpack that's like pink with like good pockets and stuff like that. And I don't know, she just always complains like, Raquel, you need a new backpack, like yours is falling apart. So that's probably why she got me that backpack. I have two more gifts from my parents, and then they also gave me a generous amount of money, which I don't know why, like my gifts were so awesome. But yeah, and these gifts are pretty intense. They go with the whole skull like theme and they're pretty badass. So this is what my mom got me. Yeah, it's just this skull like skeleton thing, and so far I think she said it's on demo version, but it just does this thing and it grows. Oh, but you see he grows, and then I think he turns. Oh shit, did he break? I don't know if he's dying or breaking, or if that's what he's supposed to make. Are you supposed to make that sound? Stop! Is he done? Okay. I don't think I'm gonna be pressing that button ever again. But yeah, he looks so dang cool, so creepy. And everyone's like, you need to put him by your window. I have no space, but I'm gonna find space for him. And you know those skull chains? I'm just gonna put him around his neck and like around his wrist, and he's gonna be so decked out. Like, Okay, the next thing that I got is, I'm actually gonna show him at the very end because he's so huge. So I'm gonna save my best gift for last. So now I'm gonna go into the stuff that I bought. Basically the stuff that I use with all the gift cards that I got from my family members, like my cousins, my aunts, my uncles, and you know, stuff like that, and all the money that they gave me, and my parents, the money that they gave me. And I went shopping on Boxing Day and I came out with a lot of stuff. So let's get into it. I'm gonna show you guys exactly what I got. The first thing I'm gonna show you is this top here. I can actually show you another one because you know me, if I like something, I get it the exact same thing. Get two of them. That's how I've always been. I'm very simple like that. Like when I like something, I get more of it because I'm like, what if it breaks? What if I lose it? Like I wear the crap out of it. It's from Torrid. Let's get something straight here. I know I made a rant video about Torrid, and honestly, those were my honest and true feelings, and I still stand by them because that was a really bad experience. Having said that, I haven't gone back to that particular Torrid, but the Torrid near where I am, so good. Like, all of them so helpful, so nice. I don't know if they got their crap together or if it was just that location. I don't know, but it was just good. Like, everyone was so nice and helpful, and it was just pretty dang awesome. So, yeah, like, good experience, good vibes. And then I got three pairs of these leggings because I've heard so many good things about their leggings. Like, I heard that they're, like, amazing, and I wanted to try them for myself. Put them on in the change room because I didn't know my size there, and right away, I fell in love with them instantly. I can't vouch for them because I've only worn them like for a few seconds, and I'm wearing them currently now and I've only worn them for a few minutes, so I can't vouch for how long they'll last or how long anything is. But yeah, like the workers were like, no, these are so good, like you need to try them. I wear black leggings every single day. Like, I have so many of them because they are my staple, so I knew these would be good quality. So I picked up three of these, and yeah, just plain black leggings that I needed, and I think I'm just gonna be buying my leggings from them from now on because the quality, like the quality. So the next place I went to was Walmart, and these weren't like Boxing Day sales, but they were just like sales, I guess. This was $2. I couldn't pass it up because it's such a pretty color. I don't know why they have blue ones and like minty ones, but this color just kind of spoke to me at the time. It just reminds me of summer fresh, and it's like meant for like, I don't know, lunches, and I feel like salads and like fruit bowls and stuff like that, and it just got me excited. So like, this is like a summer-esque color. I don't know, it just really spoke to me. And yeah, it just comes with a knife and fork like placed in there, so like you're organized. And yeah, it has like separate compartments. I don't know, it was just $2. Like, along with that, I got this salad cup. People are like, bitch, what are you doing? It was $2. It comes with a fork. Again, same color. I don't know, salad cup. Like, I love salads. Like, I obsess over salads. Like, they're so good. So $2 for like a decent thing. Comes with that thing in the middle so you can put your dressing separate. Smart. $2. And the other thing that I got from Walmart is this liquid foam bath. And they had like different scents, even vanilla. And this one was just the best smelling one. It is like coconut, lime, and it just smells very clean and very like fresh and good. So the next place I went to is Forever 21. Didn't see much there, didn't really like much there, and I just picked up tweezers. And they look like that. If you guys know me, I have so many Forever 21 tweezers, and it was 21% off, so not that big of a deal, but like their tweezers are so incredibly good that I have multiple of them, and I don't know why, but I lose them a lot, but they're so good. If you guys are on the hunt for good tweezers, definitely check them out. The next place that I went is to the Face Shop. This is such a cute bag, like such cute packaging, but like, who cares? The first thing that I got is this box here. It has makeup brushes inside of it. I don't think they're the best quality, to be honest. There was only one brush that I kind of liked. It just looks like this. Cute gold packaging, opens up, travel to go. Really like these 3M brushes, specifically these two in the middle. They're very tapered, and the last one is like an angle brush, and I like angle brushes. It's like gold, but almost like a rose gold tinge to it. Really pretty. And then the last thing I picked up was this eyeshadow. The camera won't do it justice. It's just like a brown, sparkly, pretty eyeshadow. I don't know. I don't want to swatch it. I picked up one thing from Sephora, and this was $15. And this is the Sexy Lips and Lashes by Too Faced. And you get a mini size Too Faced lip injection, and then the Too Faced Better Than Sex mascara. And I really wanted to try both of these items. So, I mean, this was like a no-brainer for me to pick up. I literally went to Sephora both times to like check them out, and then I chickened out because like I can't afford this. So the fact that this was $15 and like just such a good deal, picked it up and was like, yes, I want to try you for so long. The next place I went to was Bath & Body Works, and I picked up quite a few things. The first thing being is this makeup bag here. It's not a makeup bag, I guess. It's like a beauty bag. I don't know. This bag here, this is perfect for like my makeup. Like, no shade to my mom getting me the other one, but like this is like stunning, exact perfect size. I literally already have my makeup in here to go. Literally perfect size, like fits everything that I want and need, and still has a teeny bit of room for like other products. So I got the Sweet Pea line inside that bag, and I got the body cream, I got the body spray, and I got the body gel. I also picked up another cute bag from there. I don't know how much I like this one, but I'm not sure if I'm gonna keep it. It has the Beautiful Day line in it, and it's like the mini shower gel, the mini body spray, and the mini cream, and it just comes in this cute sparkly bag saying glam on it. And then I picked up one candle because it was $11.50, and this is Leaves. And everyone loves the scent, so yeah, I don't know why I'm showing you. Like, look, it's white. It smells so good. It smells like fall. It smells like apple cider. There was this girl in front of me in the line with her mom, and they were buying like a crap ton of stuff, like so much stuff, and they had coupons for like a lot of their stuff, and I guess they had an extra coupon. She turned to me and she's like, hey, here you go, like you can have my coupon. And I got $10 off of my order, which was so cool. Like, I was like, thank you, like I thanked her like 5 times because like that's freaking awesome. But in order to get the order, you have to spend like $40 before tax, so I needed to spend like $3 more. And then my mom was like, okay, and she like runs to go get her stuff. I'm paying. Why are you going to get yourself a gift? Like, it's like she thought that was her like her time to like be like, okay, well now it's my gift, and like she goes and gets stuff that she wants. And I'm like, who's paying? Fine, she can have whatever she wants. There's sparkles in here. If anyone knows me, they know I hate sparkles. She's so funny. She literally got all the ones that she wanted. So these are all for her. But she got the hand sanitizers, and they were like $5 for $5 or something like that. I don't know what they were. But she got Christmas Morning Mint Blossom, No Kiss Citrus, and she got Fresh Sparkling Snow, and then she got Dazzling Diamond. And they are all sparkle glitter hand sanitizers. I don't know why you would want that. And then the only one that wasn't was Christmas Morning. And then I also went into MAC and got the Painterly Paint Pot eyeshadow primer. I use it every single day. I love it. I literally swear by it. I think it's so good. Like, the first time I tried, I was like, this is amazing stuff. And it lasted me. I'm not even joking, you guys. Like, I still have mine, and I still have to, like, scrape out the edges. Mine lasted me an entire year. Like, I got it on Boxing Day. This exact thing. I got it on Boxing Day and last year, and it's lasted me since, and I still have product in there to continue to use. So this thing lasts you so freaking long. Like, it's so worth your money. Get it, try it, it's amazing. Oh, and then I got a gift card from my cousin to go to Cineplex, which is so awesome. And then one of my missions when I was going Boxing Day shopping was definitely to get shoes. Like, that was my main mission because I have no shoes. Everyone knows my shoes are disgusting, ugly, cracked, smelly. They are just disgusting. And I needed shoes, needless to say. And I was on the hunt for them. I've never, ever been to this store before. And it is Soft Mock. It's totally up my alley. It totally has the style of shoes that I want. So these are the first pair of shoes that I picked up, and they are originally $80, and they are on sale for $55, and they just look like these, and they are just the plain black, and I got like the last freaking pair, and I was so happy about it. And the only thing about these that are just like to me is like this, it looks like a little waistband thing for your foot. I'm not complaining because these were really cheap and on sale and like really good, but I just wish that it was just covered. And the ones that had the cover on it, they didn't have my size, and I was like, I can deal with this. And then these shoes are the mother load of all mother loads. I think they were like originally like $200 or something crazy dollars, or maybe more than that, I'm not sure actually. And I got them on sale for like $170 maybe, I don't know. Really expensive. I've never spent this much money on shoes in my entire life. But they are heavy duty. Apparently they're waterproof. Apparently they'll last me a freaking long time. But I go through shoes like crazy, so I'm actually kind of nervous to like wear these. But they are looking like this. Again, totally up my alley, totally my style. But they are cougar shoes and they just look like that, and so freaking expensive, but so worth it. I really needed them. And are you guys ready for the last gift that I got from my parents? Because it's intense. So this is the last gift that I got from my parents, and they totally did an amazing job because I've been wanting this guy for so long. Get in there. Get in there. It's a giant skeleton. Literally, he's taller than me. Kind of looks like Bride because he has this behind him. This is actually a body bag that my mom made. She put her handprints all over it to make it look like it's a body bag, so like he's dead obviously, and she put him in there, and as soon as like I opened it, I was like, I know what this is, this better be my skeleton, because it was like the whole theme, and I was like dying. I was like, I needed him. He's so cool, he's so huge. I swear when I'm older and I get my car, I'm gonna throw him in the passenger seat, so beep beep, hey, he's gonna be there. People are gonna think I'm so weird, but I don't care. But he's so awesome, I have to find a spot to put him, maybe on my desk or something, like sitting in the chair. So that is everything that I got for Christmas. I think I covered everything that I got. If I left out something, sorry guys, I forgot. I loved the stuff that I got. At first I was like, what the hell is my mom doing with these gifts? And then she pulled this and like the other skeleton, and I was like, this is amazing. I know everyone's like, you're so weird, like who gets Halloween decoration for Christmas? That's my life though. I love this stuff, and that's what it is. I'm so thankful and happy that I got this stuff, because it's totally up my alley. And yeah, so I hope you guys had a good Christmas. Let me know in the comments below, what did you guys get for Christmas, or at least one item. What was your favorite item that you got for Christmas? I'm gonna try and film more videos and upload videos. I'm not gonna lie, it's hard for me to do that, and it's a passion. And even if I just post videos every now and then when I want to, I mean, like, it's still living out what I want to do. And so thank you guys for being patient, sticking with me. I really appreciate that. That's all I gotta say, that's all I gotta do. But I gotta run, because I've been late. Crap. Thank you guys so much for watching, and until next time, peace out. It's our party, we can do what we want. It's our party, we can say what we want. It's our party, we can love what we want.